next day.
Test, I'm rapping to the beat, and me, the groove, and my friends are gonna try to move your feet. You see, I am Wonder Mike, and I like to say hello up to the black, the white, the red, and the brown, and the purple, and yellow. But first, I gotta bang, bang, the boogie to the boogie, say up, jump the boogie to the bang, bang, boogie, let's rock. You don't stop, rock the rhythm that'll make your body rock. Well, so far, you've heard my voice, but I brought two friends along. And next on the mic is my man Hank. Come on, Hank, sing that song.
Check it out. When I'm imp the dimp, the ladies pimp, the women fight for my dip.
We'll be right back.
in my life, it just changed the way I feel about a lot of things and made me realize a lot of stuff too that I've never realized before.
There's nothing more basic than to have the sense within that you are somebody, that you count, that life is worth living.
Well, I thought those words were very powerful, and people could probably got a lot out of it.
I am somebody.
Somebody.
I am somebody.
Somebody.
To my left, say I am somebody.
Words.
You have a chance to hear a speech like that, and it really makes impact on us. And it should have. I hope it made impact on all the students.
The power to put the dope dealer out of business, you have the power. To put the guns down, you have the power. To stop the race baiting, you have the power. To end the fear that divides American from American, you have the power to make America better and not bitter. You have that power.
I got a hug. I'm gonna never take a bath again.
Now we can put this down in our history.
I'm never gonna wash these clothes again. I'm hanging out.
I saw the Reverend Jesse Jackson.
I have to treasure it, and I think it's great that he came.
Keep hope alive. Helix, number one.
Right now, of the second annual East County 24-hour relay.
Oh, man.
I think, well, there's two perspectives on that, of course. There's my perspective, and of course, there's the pig's perspective. I could tell from the pig's expression that she enjoyed it. Now, from my perspective, I have to say that it was not truly rewarding. I mean, there was, you know, it had its moments.
Right or wrong, and to me, or strong, it is known to scream to the wall. I will, I won't, I will, I don't, I know better than boys. Now we won't be raised. Hey, now we won't be scarred like that. Hey, now we won't be raised.
And
And the winner is...